to the Spark News, this Rastas.
What up, this G1 and we Rebel Diaz. What up, peace to the Spark News.
Look, I spit for those that have been silenced by the state. They try to silence us like if the party's going late. My adversary's richer, so I'm reaching for his dinner plate. He reaching for my wrist to handcuff me and pull me away. Ain't got a job, so I got unemployment lines. Economic times lead to lack of dollar signs. It's by design. I set it straight like a salon in the Heights. It's time to join the fight, fight. So fight for your life. I swear to Malcolm that I'm motivating, moving real fast. Building more relations, my inspiration's never cash. My inspiration is the struggle of the past and present. I found my path, I'm trying to make the present heaven. I do the math, the numbers never add up. Bankers sipping champagne while we getting beat up. It's time to beat the system up. This abuse is too much. Like a downfall, Troy Davis. I don't do this to be famous. I do this for the greatest, real source of inspiration. Revolution, new tomorrow. So why the hell we waiting? No money, no commissary ever been behind these bars. It's just DJ Illinois. She wanted rock stars. Cause we're the 99%. We here, we arrive, and we came to represent you. We're the 99%. We here, we arrive, and we came to represent for the people, for the teachers, for the students. If we knew that just 1% of these dudes own 2/3 of the US of A. American way, they lock our youth away. Practice the same crimes to the rest, let them eat cake. In France, they burn cars. In London, they set it off. In Santiago, they march. Well, over here, it's time we start. Building a mass consensus. Your daddy lost his pension. Your daughter's school need fixing. Your brother's back in prison. The lesson here ain't kumbaya. Like overnight, the change won't come. Nah, but what they got? We got 99, they got one. Problem, and it's us. If we wake up, that slumber, then that number make more sense to us all. Some small group of bankers whose wealth go back ages. Stay trying to enslave us. Divide and contain us, make us strangers. More anger, pit us against our neighbors. But in the face of hatred, we showing love can change things. 99%. We here, we arrived, and we came to represent.
Yo, peace. Occupy Wall Street, unoccupy our neighborhoods of the police department, unoccupy our neighbors of repressive structures. We talking about decolonization, freedom for our people. Boss, Rebel Diaz.
I appreciate that.